If someone violates safety rules, what piece of advice you can give? Remember what we learnt in kindergarten. Safety first.